First of all, congratulations for Roman for putting on a good show here. Amazing, amazing event, amazing, amazing stadium. And I'm really grateful to be given this opportunity to be here and perform to the best of my ability. What you just saw there was a demonstration of what Taekwondo is about. 1 minute you could be winning, the next minute it could be a marginal defeat from where you was. And that's a prime example there. I think coming into the semi-final, I was absolutely on board. I was really fired up for it, but today, man, he played well. We played together so many times, but this time round, it was just much better than me. Technically, physically, I thought I was gonna wear him out, make him tired, and then pick shots. But he just had an outburst of where points just escalated, and that's the beauty of Taekwondo. I think he chose the right timing of when he wanted to outburst, whereas I was looking just to keep going, wear him out. And then at one point when I see the physicality of him drop, then I just keep being relentless. And that's what I've been doing today, trying to warn out my opponents the best that I can. But today, against that fight, he obviously sued, I was prepared for it. And that is why he was the better fighter today. And credit due where it's due, he was absolutely clinical in every aspect. And I can't say much more than that. I think the only thing for me now is to go back and have a look what I need to do better to perfect this style of fighting. You know, I love fighting and I love doing this sport, and I'm definitely gonna come back again and tackle the next Grand Prix in a better attitude, and hopefully it'll be a better result. We will see. Absolutely, it's important. You know, everybody's trying to collect points and qualify for the Olympic Games, and these type of tournament is 40 points in the bag, and also let's not forget there's cash money as well. So we're out here trying to do the best of our ability to qualify automatically. And we just hope probably by taking this result here, we'll probably push it up a little bit and we could just go from there. So we got the next one in Japan, I believe. So we'll be ready for that and then we'll go again.